Daily SDRT.
Subscribe now.
Subscribe now.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. And in this video, we'll be talking about NBA YoungBoy, Asian Doll, and some others. So first off, we'll start off with Asian Doll and YoungBoy. So I don't know if you guys seen my video from yesterday, but Asian Doll and King Von's baby mama, they got into it. King Von's baby mama leaked some messages between her and Asian Doll. And as you guys can see right here on the screen, here's some messages right here. And Asian Doll is talking about how YoungBoy's gonna die soon and how he acts G-A-Y in person. So that's what Asian Doll was saying, how YoungBoy acts, you know, G-A-Y. So NBA Ben 10, so he ends up responding. So somebody like DM'd Ben 10, and supposedly this is what Ben 10 said. So as you guys can see on the screen, somebody goes, "I'm pretty sure Asian sucked YB's, you know what?" Ben 10 responds, "She did." And you guys can see with the green heart and then the black heart. So that's what Ben 10 had to say. So supposedly YoungBoy acts a certain way in person, but he still let a girl do that to him. So I don't know how's he acting that way. But that's what Asian Doll had to say about YoungBoy. And then Ben 10 responds. And then Asian Doll previewed a new song on her Instagram yesterday. And it's called "Ain't No Exposing Me." And here's what she had to say in the song. Here's a little clip.
Hey, yeah, ain't no exposing me. That nigga's twice. Hey, ain't no exposing me.
So that's a line from one of Asian Doll's new songs. And as you guys just heard, "Smash that man twice. There ain't no exposing me." Some people think she's talking about YoungBoy in this situation. So comment down below your thoughts. NBA Ben 10 responded talking about how she sucked YoungBoy up. So now she's in a song talking about "smash that man twice." People think it's YoungBoy, but she didn't say no names. So comment down below, do you guys think she was talking about YoungBoy? Yes or no? But that's it for that topic. Now we're getting into Fredo Bang. So Fredo Bang was actually released from jail yesterday. As you guys can see, here's the video of him being released and walking out. So hopefully he can stay out of trouble and he doesn't end up going back. So Fredo Bang's free. Comment down below your thoughts. But now we'll switch into somebody who's facing some real legal trouble right now, and that's Jada Youngin. So as you guys can see right on the screen, popular Louisiana rapper Jada Youngin has been picked up by the federal agents just hours after posting bond from Washington, Paris, where he was arrested and held just 5 days ago. So Jada Youngin got picked up by the feds. We'll see what happens with this. Comment down below your thoughts. But that's pretty much it for this video. Let me know how you guys feel about the whole Asian Doll, YoungBoy, NBA Ben 10 situation. Fredo Bang is now free. And then Fredo Bang gets freed. Jada Youngin gets picked up by federal agents. Comment down below your thoughts. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications. Thanks for watching.